This is Ifatarpi Choudhury from the Department of Electric and Electronic Engineering of Independent University of Bangladesh. Today I am going to talk about the battery backup circuit. From the name you can see it is a very simple circuit and yet very effective. So it is basically used for surveillance system. For example, alarms are highly used in this and whenever the power supply or the grid supply goes off, this circuit will take over the system for the system and provide the power until the grid power restores. Now let's move on to the components that we have used. So here we can see we need a DC power supply, which is basically a power supply that is connected with a DC power supply connector in this side, and 1K ohm resistor, which is this one. This is basically with the need of the circuit needs to power what sort of equipments you need to power it. So this totally depends on the system that you have to power it. So from that we have a calculation of it and then make the result of it. Now two diodes, we are using two diodes as well. So what is a diode? Diode is basically, it creates a path for a current to flow. So if I simply explain it to you, a diode has a positive side and a negative side. Positive side is called anode and negative side is called cathode. So a current always flows from positive side to the negative side. It will never flow from the negative side to the positive side. Next, the voltage regulator. I haven't mentioned, I have mentioned it here, the voltage regulator. It is needed if you need a regulated power. So on that case, you have to add up just right before the system. Let's move on to the working principle of the circuit. So here, as I have mentioned previously, the DC power supply connector is connected with the power supply and the current flows through this diode. So this diode will actually help this power supply to make the current flow towards this direction, the whole DC direction. And this also works to oppose the power that this battery will give. So, and for example, whenever the grid goes off, this battery will be active, and with the help of this diode, this will also create a path of the current and flow towards the system. So what is the purpose of this resistor? So this resistor is basically needed just to charge this battery slowly, and it also acts as a protector of the battery. So here is a very simple circuit, and it has a very simple construction, as you can see, which makes it very easy to install and very inexpensive. You can use it into your households just to charge your batteries of your mobile phones or alarm clocks and other electronics that need to be reliably charged all the time. So this circuit has only one drawback that I feel is it is needed only for low power systems. So this is the only drawback that it has. So this is it. I think you I was pretty easy to explain the whole work of this circuit, and I hope you enjoyed my video. And if you have any questions and comments regarding this circuit or anything, please feel free to write on the comment box below. And if you like my video, also give a thumbs up, and I'll take a leave. Thank you.